To recap on a CAD setup, the most important is CAD type in use. Here again you have choices. You have to select one CAD inside that selection. If you do not know which CAD you have, or if you have a CAD which is not listed over here, in that case use custom 1, custom 2 and adapt the temperature and the speed in order to have the CAD printed nicely and without being bent. When this is done, just be sure, depending your ribbon, what you want to do with the front and back for the black, what you do want to do for the front and the back for the inhibitor, if you have a ribbon with inhibitor. When you are all set up here, including encoding in the black cave optimization, it's very important to click on apply and OK. Saved and usable for the next time.